Hi everybody, today is January 31st, 2013. North Korea imposes martial law ahead of nuclear test. I don't think they've done that before, have they? North Korea leader Kim Jong-un has issued a secret order to put the country under martial law in preparation for a third nuclear test in its history, a South Korean newspaper reported on Thursday. Kim Jong-un conveyed an emergency meeting with the top defense and security officials last Saturday and supposedly said the country will be under martial law starting from midnight on January 29th and all the frontline and center units should be ready for a war, Korean Joonjang Daily reported, citing an unidentified source. The paper also speculated that the new nuclear test could be held either on February 16th, the birthday of the former leader Kim Jong-il, or February 25th, the inauguration date of South Korea's president-elect Park Geun-hye. North Korea vowed on January 23rd to strengthen its military capabilities and step up its controversial nuclear program shortly after the UN Security Council imposed new sanctions on the country over the December rocket launch. Pyongyang also pledged to end any efforts denuclearizing the Korean Peninsula and to withdraw from six-party talks. Satellite images have shown that the reclusive communist regime has been digging a new underground tunnel at the nuclear test site in the country's northeast, where it conducted two previous nuclear tests, first in 2006 and then in 2009. North Korea has been subjected to several rounds of UN Security Council sanctions since it declared itself a nuclear power in 2005. Should be noted that first they said that all these nuclear tests were aimed at the United States, and then the following day they threatened war, not just with the United States, but South Korea. And I just bet you those Iranian nuclear scientists that were there to help North Korea with their rocket launch are still there. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.